What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Extraordinary Ones video. And as you can see today, we will be playing Dawn, the newest Marksman edition, along with our little girl here, Twilight. It is the newest, support. What is up, my boy Arthur? I am sorry that I'm not replying by trying to focus on the Love Your Guides. Thank you, man. Hope you're gonna watch this and not be too mad with me for not replying. Anyway, guys, as I'm saying, we are playing the new Marksman. I already figured out a pretty good build. I spent about 20 minutes in the practice mode against a bot, just testing out different builds, with different amount of gold, so different amount of items, different levels and stuff, just to figure out what the best build is at each point of the game. And I pretty quickly determined crit doesn't seem too useful, guys. You definitely want to go for a full AD playstyle, or as much AD as you can get. We go for the head strike first because we want that attack speed. Can I get this? Beautiful. I think I can chase. I think we can save her. There we go. I think I kill her. Beautifully played. You might die, but no, not even. Not even. Well played. Twilight seems now... About this hero's strength, I think he's pretty good. Not the best marksman. Toril, definitely stronger. Twilight, however, she seems really, really strong. Really fun to play as well. So if you're looking for a new support, she can even mid lane mage, I think. Definitely recommendable. If you're looking for a new fun marksman, tired of playing Toril every game, then yeah, this is really, really fun for sure. It is really good as well. Definitely like an A tier, but you know, Toril... To beat Toril is pretty hard. Can I get one more auto attack and an ult? No. Couldn't get the ult, not in range. Maybe you should have popped sprint, but the ult level 1 doesn't deal too much damage. We are playing really well. They are already pushing the tower. Now, as I'm saying though, guys, so first of all, for the people who don't know his abilities yet, his first ability is just that AoE, as you can see. His second ability makes him turn invulnerable. And heals him, and during that he cannot auto attack, but he can use his abilities, and he's completely invulnerable, so that is really cool. You have a lot of invulnerability late game because the cooldown isn't too high. There we go. We need to kill this guy. We need to just run away. I think I can kite this. She's almost dead. If I can get one more passive onto her. Nope. Not quite able to. And yeah, the S2 also resets her passive, his passive, which is basically every 8 seconds you get a slowing auto attack. So that is really cool. And with S2 you can reset it. And then yeah, his ult is very, very nice. It is a single target. You have to mark the enemies with your auto attacks or with your S1. And then you can basically finish them off. It is an execute, it is a lightning beam from the skies, and it basically just bursts an enemy, and the lower health they have, the more damage you deal. And it has a whopping 140% attack damage ratio, so I definitely think you have to buy the I'm gonna die here. Oh no, I was able to get my invulnerability in time. You have to buy the EMP gun at some point. You have to. I like the Krypton Scepter. It is a really good build. Just try it. I already put it in the start of the video. We're losing a little bit in this 2v2 matchup against this Arthur. Well played, my dude. He's definitely playing well. And yeah, definitely really cool hero. The way you play it is basically you fight until you drop low, and then you S2, and you can't, you cannot use auto attacks during that, but you can finish them with your ult while your S2 is going. Go, I can return some damage here. I don't need to use my S2 yet. Ah, we cannot finish that guy off, unfortunately, but we're doing really well. Can we get this fight, this Toad though? I'm not sure if we can get it. The thing is, they can take this teleport and just quickly slay us down. He got another kill, good job. He's carrying, man, he's playing really well. Oof, this is so lucky, dude. I love the first aid, man. Mate, this is literally like Christmas coming early or something. The first aid, whenever you get that. Mate, when you get first aid from this mid lane, from this river random thing, that is the luckiest day of your life. But yeah, another reason why I like this build is because you can play this guy, like you should play this guy as kind of a poking hero. You run in when you're sieging with your teammates, you run in, you poke with your S1 and auto attack, and that's where the Krypton Scepter is very useful. And then you just run away because you're kind of a bursty hero. You're not a sustained damage hero like Arthur. Dodge is ult. There we go, we dodged their thing. I'm just gonna... Oh, I get the kill, but I might die. I have my S2 up soon. Maybe we can bait them. Maybe we can bait her, look at this. I like to bait people. Okay, never mind, it's not worth. We're just gonna back out. I like to bait people with my S2. It works pretty well. So, yeah. But yeah, that is pretty much everything I wanted to say about this hero. I do think this build is pretty clean, guys. Just try it out, man. Just a really, really... Feels really good. As I said, I tried crit. Meh. What you do, though, his ult, which is so cool. His ult evolves to be able to hit 3 people. But you have to mark 3 people. And that is not always easy to do. So what you can do, what you should do late game, you sell your boots when you're max built, and you buy the Hurricane, the item that gives you split auto attack, so you can spread your ult to 3 people in a team fight, and that just works beautifully. We did not get that kill, unfortunately. I'm playing pretty well here. I'm staying very safe. We can just chase this now. I have my slowing auto attack very soon. You can see the little clock there ringing. Oh man, I got perma CC'd. I couldn't use S2. I was sure I would be fine there. Oh, he's just gonna clean up everything. Jesus Christ, the Kingfisher. Doing work. Let's see if he's using my build. Ah, man, you're not using my build, but you're excused. You're playing really well, so what can I say, man? Anyway, what else did I want to mention? As I said, man, that triple strike for the late game, that was beautiful. But that is a very late game thing, because as I said, crit, not worth, guys. Really not worth. Didn't feel like it did a lot of damage. With my build, your ultimate will deal 4,000 damage in the late game. With the crit build, it deals like 2.5k. So, yeah, it just didn't feel too good. But yeah, we're doing pretty well here. What can I say? As I said, a very nice hero. Also, we got this gifted, by the way, by a very generous subscriber that we play with pretty often. So thank you again for that, providing the extra content so we can showcase some more heroes. Also, if you guys want to play with me, add me. I like to play with the viewers, with the subscribers in this game, because not a lot of my AOV friends play this, you know, because the servers are pretty dead, unfortunately. You have that bot situation going on, I'm sure you guys know, but it's still worth the play. If you're just checking out videos of this game, haven't played it, try it. It's definitely worth the play. I hope they will advertise a little bit, make it a little bit more alive, remove the bots, and then we have a very clean game at our hands. Just want to chase her, honestly. Gonna have my... Oh, damn, he got the kill. I didn't get into range for my ult, but it's still okay. Man, he is 9-1, dude. What is that? Jesus Christ. Can we do that? I don't think so, man. Can we? You want to do it? We can try, mate. I mean, he's just life-stealing so much. Maybe I was the fool with my Kingfisher build. Okay, I will actually take this thing. I will actually take this thing because I don't think I've ever showcased this in a YouTube video. So I'm gonna showcase this. I remember one guy said he only plays AOV, he doesn't play this game, and he doesn't even know what this Meowth does when you get it. And yeah, basically you can enter it and you can steer it and you can end the game because you're incredibly broken. So that is exactly what we're gonna do here. Kingfishy died, that is unfortunate. It's gonna set us back a little bit. We don't have a wave. We should just go for and push this wave. Now that is a huge thing in this game, man. A lot of people don't really tend to their waves. which is pretty unfortunate. Makes the games a little bit longer than they have to be. There we go. Now this isn't as cool as it seems. This is like an AoE stun, and this is like a roar that I think it reduces armor everyone and does a ton of damage. Hope we can push this tower. Their marksman is dead. He's the main thing that can kill me, you know? I'm just gonna jump away. I don't wanna waste this, you know? It has still 30 seconds remaining. There we go. I can do a ton of damage here. 26 seconds remaining still. I will just jump in. Look at this. Beautiful. And we are gonna stun everyone. We are gonna get popped here. But I'm just gonna S2 and sprint away. I'm gonna get saved by my boy. We can just turn it around. The fight. There we go. Beautiful. We played that perfectly. And it seems like we are gonna be able to end now. I like the meow meow thing. It is pretty funny. It is better than just usual stuff you have in MOBAs where you kill a big minion and gives you a buff. It's definitely pretty cool. There we go. I think we're gonna win this. This is our first 10-minute... See, we can't ult her. Oh, damn, we die in the end like a little noob. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I do think this is the best build. This is a very fun hero to play. Definitely try him out if you think he is cool. And yeah, he gets the MVP. Very well played. Definitely deserved. And yeah, guys, let me just show you the damage numbers if you guys want to see them. 24% damage, that is pretty good. Considering he popped off insanely hard with I did 27% hero damage, excuse me, and he popped off hard, 34%, so we almost reached him there. Very well played. And yeah, let me know if you have other builds to test on this hero. As I said, I can do a crit video if you guys want to, but I do think this is the best playstyle. And if you enjoyed this, leave a like, and other than that, I will see you guys the next time. Peace out, boys. Bye bye.